On March 14th, 1770, Patrick Carr succumbed to wounds he had received at the Boston Massacre after clinging to life for 9 days. The final victim of the massacre, Carr said on his deathbed that the soldiers were abused a great deal and that he did not blame the man who shot him.
This Day in History brought to you by the Freedom Trail Foundation, partnered with the Massachusetts Teachers Association to bring history to life.